Because I am GoreAphobe, and you are not.